Vladimir Jr. from Great War Aguinaldo. I will share to all of you the story of Cinderella that I read. Cinderella by Charles Perrault. There once was a widower who remarried. His second wife was ill-natured, and she had two daughters who were just as unpleasant as their mother. The man had a beautiful, gentle daughter of his own, and she was soon to become the servant of her evil stepmother and stepsisters. They made her do all the chores around the house. The king needed to find a queen for his prince, so he threw a hoopball. The evil stepmother and stepsister were invited, but Cinderella was not allowed to go. After they left, Cinderella's fairy godmother appeared and helped her. Before Cinderella left, the fairy godmother warned her to be home before midnight, because the spell would only last till then. Cinderella was a hit at the ball. The prince fell in love with her and asked her name. Just then the clock struck midnight and Cinderella ran away. She was in shock and hurry. She lost one of her glass slippers. It was the only clue the prince had to find his true love. He went to every home in the kingdom and had every single young girl try on the slipper of to see if it fit. The evil sister could not fit the slipper, but Cinderella did. The prince married her and they all lived happily ever after. Based on what I read, I have learned that the story of Cinderella teaches the morals of kindness towards all and forgiving others for doing wrong. My reaction after reading the story of Cinderella was, I'm really sad and worried to Cinderella because of her stepfamily mistreated her. But at the same time, I'm happy and amazed on her. Even with her stepfamily mistreated her, she did not give up, and at the end, she found her happy.